Hey guys, it's Nanette with Heart Baby Home. So today we're looking at heart number 49, which is levo transposition of the great arteries with pulmonary atresia. So if you look at the great arteries, that's the aorta and the pulmonary artery, compared to the normal heart, it looks like they're in the right place. But if you take a closer look at the ventricles, you'll see that in our heart, the right ventricle is on the patient's left side, and the left ventricle is on the patient's right side. So it's still considered transposition of the arteries because the arteries come out of the wrong ventricles because those ventricles are switched. Then we also have a VSD, that's a ventricular septal defect, and that's just one or more holes in between the left and right ventricle, and that allows the blood to mix when it shouldn't. We have PA, that's pulmonary atresia, and that's where the pulmonary artery, the valve, is either completely fused shut or it never formed. So there's not a way to get blood out of that ventricle and into the pulmonary artery and out to the lungs. Now, actually, there is a tiny way because we also have a PDA, that's a patent ductus arteriosus. Now, that is an extra passageway that's there when you're a fetus, but it closes 2 to 10 days after birth. So right now, blood is able to get to the lungs through that PDA, but after that closes, that's going to be a problem. So there's medicines that you can use to keep that open a little bit longer, but the person is going to need surgery for sure. And it looks like that is it for heart number 49. If you appreciate this video, please subscribe to my channel. And if you have any questions or you would like me to draw you a new heart image, you can find me at heartbabyhome.com/contact. I'm also on Facebook, Pinterest, and Twitter. Thank you.